Guangxi Medical University has a superior geographic location, providing numerous learning resources, suitable study atmospheres, and comfortable living surroundings. It is located in the city of Nanning, the capital of Guangxi Zhuang Autonomous Region. Guangxi is China's nearest province to Southeast Asia. Nanning, with a subtropical climate and beautiful surroundings, has become a venue of the China-ASEAN exhibition, providing great opportunity for mutual development and cooperation. Meanwhile, Nanning offers many forms of convenient transportation. Approximately 400 kilometers away is the international famous tourist resort of Guilin. Approximately 200 kilometers away is the famous seashore Beihai Beach, which is regarded as the best beach in China. Guangxi Medical University lies in the southeastern part of Nanning, at the foot of Green Mountain Park, and near beautiful South Lake, which is a great place for exercise or study. Guangxi Medical University has a long history. It dates back to the beginning of the 20th century, when there was the outbreak of various diseases in Guangxi. In April 1934, Guangxi Provincial Medical College was founded by the government. The school was one of the first medical universities built in China, as well as the oldest college to offer MBBS education. The past 75 years has witnessed the school becoming a comprehensive medical university. Guangxi Medical University has focused on providing the best medical education available over the past 3 decades. Medical University under the remit of the Ministry of Education. There are 26 different schools in Guangxi Medical University. The areas of clinical medicine and preventive medicine are the two most recognized areas. The highest priority of GMU is to provide students with the best medical education, grooming them to be well-trained, innovative, forward-thinking medical professionals. Graduates to provide excellent medical care for their patients in China, as well as around the world. Cooperation with other countries. We are striving to bring a world-class quality education. Currently, we have graduates serving in diverse hospitals all around China. Modern facilities such as multimedia classrooms, language labs, laboratories, clinical labs, etc. are provided for the students. The library of Guangxi Medical University is the largest medical library in Guangxi province, housing nearly 1.5 million books, magazines, and journals in Chinese and foreign languages, 23 electronic databases, and nearly 1 million of e-books. Guangxi Medical University began to enroll international students in 1958. It provides a way for international students to study medical science as well as Chinese language. At present, there are more than 700 students from 40 countries studying medical and Chinese courses here. Most of the students are from Vietnam, Nepal, Indonesia, India, and part of the African nations. Having been hosting international students for over 30 years, GMU has much experience and can meet the needs of students from different countries. Guangxi Medical University provides 30 majors for undergraduates in total, among which there are 9 for international students, namely clinical medicine, preventive medicine, stomatology, pharmacology, and nursing, etc. Guangxi Medical University is one of the few medical institutes in China which provides English medical courses to students. Clinical medicine majors and preventive medicine majors can choose either English or Chinese as the teaching language. GMU was one of the earliest universities appointed by the Chinese Ministry of Education to enroll government exchange students. Thus, government scholarships have been provided for students from Vietnam, Laos, Myanmar, Cambodia, Thailand, and the Middle East and South African regions. Most international students are living in the School of International Education, which provide them with a comfortable living environment. Single rooms ensure their privacy. Students are expected to purchase medical insurance at their own expenses. This allows them to receive free treatments in appointed hospitals. Students have access to numerous extracurricular clubs like drama, Chinese Kung Fu, Tai Chi, Chinese calligraphy and painting, dance and sports, by which they gradually learn more about Chinese culture and develop themselves in all directions. Guangxi Medical University is always trying hard to improve rich opportunities for groundbreaking research, innovative thinking and creativity, and service to society. We invite you and your friends to study medicine here with us at Guangxi Medical University. Following, a few international students will share their
thoughts and experience.
My name is I'm from Malaysia. I'm studying clinical medicine in Guangxi Medical University. I like this university very much because the teachers around me are kind and the students are helpful.
I'm an American, and my husband and I are studying Chinese here at Guangxi Medical University. The teachers are all very helpful, and the school has been very kind and accommodating to all our needs.
Moi, même pas un gros de l'île Maurice. Moi, j'ai eu tout un nouveau Mauricien ici à Guangxi Medical University.
Namaste, Satyuru. Moi, on a été maté, on est parlé de Guangxi Medical University. Ma partner, avec qui je suis, c'est un peu un peu un peu un
Hai, kami dari Indonesia. Saya sangat senang belajar di sini.
Dan kami tunggu kalian di sini ya.